Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money? If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest... visit the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator.
I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate.
Thank you. fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyresburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Dr. Zed.
Protection from bullets, ho! Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
stunning riposte. Now, collect the fur. In a different sample will do admirably. Only a few more, if you please. I apologize, I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the Bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a Bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests, ho!
Wasn't even close!
Sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise! Bring me the fur, and I'll give you a shotgun!
Trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself, of course. Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a Bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad.
Welcome to my humble shop. Remember, we're always open. I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.